But at the same time, I know there's a third possibility, you know, like cancer or madness. But cancer or madness controlled reality. The possibility I'm talking about pierces reality. Well, I'm unable to say it. Maybe it's impossible to say. Maybe I'm too stupid. You're looking at me as if to tell me that I need you to fill me up, as if I'm an empty space. Well, I love you too, but what makes me go on is to know he'll return and I'll make him suffer and I'll hurt him and I'm betraying him, but this brings me small rewards. Well, I can't exist by myself because I'm afraid of myself, because I'm the maker of my own evil.